Around 20 to 30% of world's population has dimples, which I can say dimples are quite rare. In many countries and cultures, dimples are a sign of luck or youth or beauty. In 1936, a woman called Isabella Gilbert invented a dimple machine, which was quite painful. Honestly, very painful. So that time people could achieve their desires, but that was painful. Painful. So what is a dimple machine? This is a machine, you have to wear it here, and that device will press here for a long time. With this device, Mrs. Gilbert could earn $12,000. And Mrs. Gilbert was into making beauty products. She was a quite rich woman. In the advertisement, they said something about the cheeks, which was, if you wear this machine, would soon make a fine set of dimples, end quote. And didn't mention anything about the pain. The American Medical Association was against this machine because they said that it can be cause of cancers, or maybe this device make dimples, but they're not the original one, which means that they won't look like a real dimple. This machine was for many, many years ago. And if you invent something like this on that time, I think that's amazing. It doesn't matter how painful is that. You know, technology wasn't like now. You shouldn't expect them to do something great. That was genius. I repeat, it was 1936 and making that machine was a genius idea. It was fun to know about dimple machine because why dimple machine? Or why not? I don't know. By the way, if you're interested in technology related videos and science related videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel, follow my Instagram page, and support my work. I will tell you forever and ever. Take care, stay safe, and love yourself. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day. Bye.